Hey guys, Ray Wetterlund 3 here. Today I'm bringing you a very special video, and this video is dedicated to getting abdominal muscles like Rocky. Every time I watch all those Rocky movies, I get very pumped up and ready to work out. So what I'm going to do today is I'm going to bring you a bunch of different exercises, some that have been used to make Rocky look the way that he is, and I'm also going to put my own spin on his exercises to complement your abdominal training program. So abs like Rocky, here we go. First one we're gonna do is we're gonna do a pull-up with a straight leg raise, all right. Just like that, all right. We're gonna side to side, downward chop, baby. Rocky signature move right here. We're gonna do dragon flag, aka what I like to call the ab killer. To the side with my spin. Get those obliques. No muffin tops here. Alright, so now we're going to do a little bit of decline, Russian twist action with the brooms. You can use a broomstick or a weighted bar. Today we're going to use a little bit of a weighted bar. We've got about 8 pounds here, and this is great for your obliques. So since I don't have a decline bench here, I'm going to substitute and use a black for that station. Torpedo ball at you, baby. This stuff is intense. Exercises. So combine this, proper nutrition, and remember to do some high intensity intervals, and you'll be on your way to Rocky abs in no time. This is Ray Wetterlund 3 with RayWetterlund3.com. Thanks for coming today, and we'll see you next time, guys.